What's up? It's me and Sunfrost. We are going to do some, not training, but trail ride. Maybe we could do small trail ride, but today is gonna be a long trail ride. I don't really like short trail rides because I love short trail rides because I get to know where I am, but today is gonna be a short one. So let's go into the trail ride motivation. So we're gonna go into the trailer that is, oh my gosh, turn. My horse is like not very good horse. So let's okay, so where are we gonna go? And where do we need to go? To Steve's farm, yes. Play with your exchange that Star Coins, or because Star Coins I cannot pay with because it'll take up all mine, because 27 of them just, yeah. And pretty much every month. This is pretty much the only way to get to the one what we are going to do. It's pretty much the fastest way of getting there. So this is called the trail ride video, if you guys have not watched it, you should. So, if you guys could see, if you guys are not watching the whole thing, it's okay, but you guys should stick to the end. Oh my gosh. To see what might happen, never know. My horse could do surprising things. So, here's the trail ride. So, not technically a trail ride. Trail ride, how does it go? Does it go at a canter, a trot, or a gallop? I don't know. Or a walk. I'm just sticking it to walk for now. Because walk is kind of like the easiest thing to do. And then it actually kind of like gets to a real thing. We're gonna see what's up here. I just saw a house. So there's a little cute bunny. So we're gonna go up this path right here and see what's going up on this broken up here. I'm gonna see if I can do the race. Okay, I just cleared it up. Oh, it's not technically a race. It's just I have not made it to the place yet. It's just like a broken house, I think. And like just a door. It's like a big, ginormous, broken house. It's got, yeah. It's like called it dodging the big ball, the big pad ball. So we are just gonna go up here, and I think I'll go visit the horses. There, I got this horse. So we are gonna go visit the horses. So I don't know if Sunfrost is very happy. I know a wonder. Oh no, I'm going off to the woods. That is actually a trail ride. So let's just do the trail ride that is actually the trail ride. So I'm not gonna go with the silly play. Blah 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 blah. So we're gonna go up here. I went up here before. Don't worry. Don't think like, oh, you don't know where you're going, blah, 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 blah. I went up here before, and there's like a big castle, it's cool. It's like big with like a rope you have to pass by it, but this is all come. Come on. So we're gonna actually race up there, because it's not, like, not take a race, but like, I'm gonna like go fast up there. So it should pop up here somewhere. I know it's up here somewhere, but I just, oh, here it is. If you guys can't see that castle place. Yes, this is where I met my Zony, the gray Zony. I don't know if you guys saw that. Oh yeah, I haven't done that a video, training video, but she is very untrained. I cannot. I think I have a few courses that need to get trained. Like this one, a lot, actually, like 5,000. Oh my goodness, not 5,000, but a few. It's like, see, as right as a big castle. The man's still there? It's like day and night. Or stands there, not sit. Jeez. Could he go in his castle? Is that like a thing? So, let's whoop, go up. How to kill yourself on Star Stable. That's kind of like it. So, we're gonna ask somebody to pick us up. Because I'm kind of getting tired of riding. It's actually a long day riding. So, let's just turn and turn. Bye, Molo, whatever your name is. We'll see you later in the afternoon because it's 5, a little later. When it's my time, it's so awesome. Like, I mean, it's like really cool. So, let's just go here, big mountains, and further, woo, woo. Yeah. I hate doing these trail rides, but it's so long getting back. Do you need some food? Let me see what I have in my bag. I can come around and pick this. So, he needs some water, I can tell. I just had that. Okay, I forgot. I need to be in my stable to give him. I know where my cat would love to be at. So, let's go to Sunfrost. He's been out all day, so I think I'm going to do the white one. Because the other one has like, been out all day. And, like, I think he's getting a little tired. We're gonna pop it. Yeah. Let's get away from that. We don't know what that is. Okay. Just turn around it, don't step on it because you have no idea what it's going to do to you. So. But if it's a color changing thing. Here's another one, let's try stepping on it. Please don't do anything bad. Kitty! cool down, come on. It's just stick on me. Sitting there. Still nothing. So nothing really happened to me. No. So we're getting close and we're just gonna follow the path because we're actually getting very close. I can see the mountain. Okay, we are almost there. Whew, that's scary and unfun. So let's jump. So maybe not. Oh yeah, we are. Somebody's here. Yay! Oh, maybe not. Okay. I know this area. Guys, do not worry. I know this area. Oh yay! This is where I got Sunfrost from. Whoop! Oh my gosh, I bumped into there. Whoop! So this is actually where I this is where I got Sunfrost from. He came from here. He's stopping. No, let's go some though. He's stopping. He does not want to go. He's like, no, Sunfrost, let's go. He's like, no, thank you, please. He's like, please don't make me go. I don't want to get dropped off. Sunfrost, like, I'm going one way. He's going the other. Sunfrost. Oh, come on, boy. Okay, I think he's getting in. So this is hurt him. Oh, look at it. Oh, Sunfrost, he's backing up. He does not want to go. No, he's like a no, I'm not going anymore, no. What if I take him over this way to think he's not going? Yes. No, guys, I would never do that. Yeah, come on. Don't go forward. He's like, it's still going backwards. Okay, we're just going, oh my gosh, he's like, what do you? Okay, that's kind of like, look at how pretty that is. Like his mane, wait, where's the braided one? Oh, this one's not the braided one. Okay, ow, that hurt. Ooh, see, Sunfrost? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. You're okay. Sunfrost, oh my gosh. Oh no, this is where the horror part gets. Oh, I forgot. He like thought we're actually going away. But Dondash is over there, your friend. Where are your friends? Oh my goodness. He's getting crazy because he wants to get out. He does not want to go. Sunfrost, let's go. He's like, I do not want to go in, though. He's like, no, you can't make me, blah, blah, blah. You can't make me, blah, blah. This is scary and creepy. What did you see? Wow, bro. Okay. There's a freaking guy in there. Okay. So, yep, this is not the right house, but over here, there's a ghost just walking all around it. It's crazy as well. Yep, and there he is. Turn. Oh no, it's a little creepy. You don't even know. I am new. Okay, yeah, boy, we need to get out of here. You don't know who this house is. And he does not know us. He might be a friend or something to other people, but not to us. You are me in mind. So we're just gonna hop up here. They want to go along the path, up here and down. Come on. Up, up, We're just going like back and forth. Hi! Open. So, I hope you don't get. Okay, let's see if they would take us home. Yay! Oh, my retire, and I really did not want to go. I think I'm gonna end the video here, but I think I might, if you guys can't see, I might get that black horse, or that horse right there, that horse, or that black one. I don't know, but I might get that black one right there, or the other ones you saw. So, bye guys.